If you want to see how I made this spider and skeleton hand bowl, stay tuned. I'm going to do another Halloween bowl. I found some spiders. And I still got a couple of the skeleton hands left. That should look pretty good. Alright, let's finish filling it up with epoxy. Here's my spider bowl. I got it out of the epoxy. I got it out of the bottom one real easy. Top one, I can't get it out, so I'll probably have to just take the turn it out. So since it's out, I'm going to flatten the bottom. And glued me a little block on. My bowl insert finally popped out. A little too late now though. I'm going to put some Minwax wipe-on polyurethane on it to clean it up a little bit. It'll probably get a lot of the epoxy dust out. Make it shine. Here's the spider and skeleton hand bowl. I guess since it was pretty cold that day, I didn't mix the epoxy up too good, or it's the rubber spiders that are moving on me. Click the like button if you like, subscribe button if you're not a member. Comments are always welcome. Have a nice day.